तद्गमय तमसोमा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय। ओम शांति शांति शांति। My pranams to all Atma Jyotis, divine light of the self. I, with deep respect and love, I welcome one and all for the celebration of Navratri 2020. My name is Narsimha Prabhu. People call me Prabhuji. I am the founder of this organization. We are celebrating Navratri on 9 days. Each day is dedicated to one form of the Divine Mother, starting from Shailaputri on day 1 to Siddhidatri on day 9. It's a time for us to offer our devotion and respect to Divine Mother in the form of various performances. A large number of volunteers and members of the Light of Self Foundation have come together to offer variety of performances, bhajans, music, dance, to the Divine Mother on this occasion. I am thankful to all of you for participating in this celebration. We are overwhelmed by your response. Thank you. The stotra for Divine Mother says, Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Matru Rupena Samsthita. Divine Mother is present in all living beings. It's a time to respect the Divine Mother in everybody. It's a time to respect the divinity in women. Women who has performed various roles as mother, wife, sister, has shown her talent and achievement in various fields, be it science, technology, medicine, sports, or military. Women excel. On the occasion of Navratri, we remember the inspiring leadership of women in various fields. Every day, we take one woman who has inspired us in different field and remember and respect their achievements. Navratri function in Light of Self Foundation is organized by women leaders of this foundation. They have come together, they have conceptualized this and created this celebration. Women leaders from Aswadam, from Vedavyasa Satsang, from Balajyoti and iLead have conceptualized this function and presenting this as an offering to the Divine Mother. I welcome all of you to join the celebration, enjoy and show and offer your respect to Divine Mother. Once again, I welcome all of you for the celebration. Namaste.
Give me nandini nandita. Traditionally, we celebrate Navratri with the Gollu or doll show. The doll show has a theme. This year theme for our doll show is the process of spiritual evolution or enlightenment. Our sages have told of us many gods, asked people to focus on God. But in society, there's various activities take place and people forget about God and they are involved in their day-to-day life. In that process, they go through up and down and what we call as samsara. So there is a king also in this society. Someone starts contemplating what is this world is all about. He starts seeking truth. He goes through various processes of puja, which involves bhakti yoga, then different types of yoga, bhakti yoga, kriya yoga, all devotional practices he goes through. Then he meets one jnani, mahatma, and who directs him to a realized master. So he comes to the realized master and surrenders to the realized master. He gets jnana, and jnana, the wisdom given by the realized master, he takes it as prasadam, and then he goes, contemplates on the teachings. Who am I? What is self-realization all about? Then he finds the inner peace, the deepest inner peace within himself. So that leads to realization of non-duality, the inner and outer reality, Shiva and Shakti being one. So this is a spiritual journey. So this, a person who is under, who has realized the inner self, is called Brahmavid. So then he goes, then he is next level, he is called Brahmavidvara, Brahmavidvarenya, and Brahmavidvarishta. So the difference between Brahmavid, Brahmavidvara, Brahmavidvarenya, Brahmavidvarishta is, all of them are enlightened. Brahmavid is fully engaged in the society and doing Loka Kalyana service to the society. Brahmavidvara, Brahmavidvarenya, and Brahmavidvarishta are more withdrawn, and Brahmavidvarishta always stays in deepest state of bliss and samadhi, fully submerged with the divine bliss.
Hari Om everyone, namaste. I welcome all the parents, children and guests for the Bala Jyoti Navratri program. My name is Vaishali and I stay in USA, Seattle City. Me and my husband conducts Bhagavad Gita classes in USA, Seattle City. Coming to the point of Bala Jyoti program, so Bala Jyoti is mainly focused on children. So we have a lot of activities for children between the age of 6 to 14 years. And the activities like we have weekly storytelling activities by Sri Prabhuji. And then we have quiz for that. And then we have festival season activities, like where we pick up a particular theme of the festival and then ask children to perform. And then they come up with good talents, and then like they come up with dancing, singing, drawing, poetry telling. So it's like a platform, you know, to perform a different kind of good activities and encourage students, encourage children, so that, you know, they can develop a good skill and they can show their talents. So now we have Ved Vyasa Satsang also included in the Balajyoti program. So Vedavyasa is like, where they teach Ved chanting to adults and children and Bhagavad Gita chanting. Srimati Manjulaji and Maitriji conducts Vedavyasa satsangs, where they teach children and adults Veda chanting and Bhagavad Gita chanting. So Balajyoti is a part of Atmajyoti Vishwa Gurukulam. Atmajyoti Vishwa Gurukulam has lot of activities and service to do. Like we have I Lead program, it's for youth. And then we have Atmadarshan classes for adults, Vedanta classes for adults, Atmadarshan Vedanta classes by Prabhuji, Balajyoti classes by Vijayji, and Balajyoti for children, I Lead for youth, and Atmadarshan classes for adults. We have a lot more activities like this. You are all welcome to join Atmajyoti Vishwa Gurukulam. It's free of cost and we do a lot of activities. Thank you once again. And I welcome all of you for the Balajyoti program. Namaste. Hari Om.
Hari Om to all the Atma Jyotis and Bala Jyotis. Day 4, Chaturthi. Chaturthi is when the goddess is worshipped as Kushmanda, who lived inside the sun and is believed to have created the universe, giving light and energy to it. She represents the form of Durga, that is the source of all. Thank you. Dear Bala Jyotis and Atma Jyotis, I am Deeksha from I Lead Vivekananda Batch. Today, it gives me immense pleasure and a feeling of deep pride to talk about this legendary woman of India. She is the only female to become world amateur boxing champion for the record 6 times. She is the only female boxer to have won a medal in each one of the first 7 world championships and the only boxer to win 8 world championship medals. Yes. It is Mary Kom from Manipur, India. She was also the first Indian woman to win a gold medal at the Asian Games in 2014 and at the Commonwealth Games 2018. She has been awarded Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan and Padma Shri Award by our Indian government. Born in a remote village in Manipur, she went through lot of difficulty in overcoming the objections from her family. Then she moved to a city, became a boxer after pursuing a local coach to take her on and work her way up to becoming a champion. She became world famous boxing champion. The International Boxing Association awarded Mary Kom with the first AIBA Legends Award for promising boxing career and also announced Mary Kom as the brand ambassador for 2016 AIBA Women's World Boxing Championships. So, what did I learn from her? Her determination, her hard work, and her ability to stay motivated in spite of all the obstacles. I wish to be like her. Hats off to this incredible woman of India. We are so proud of Mary Kom. Hari Om. Thank you.
Namaskara. Nanna hesaru Vismita. Nanu deviya hadannu hadutiruve. Amba Sri Devi. Jagadamba Mu Devi. Amba Sri Devi, Jagadamba Mu Devi, Amba Mahalakshmi, Jagadamba Grahalakshmi, अलंकार सौंदर्य श्री छात्रावासी वरमी फोमातल्ली वरलक्ष्मी देवी वरमी फोमातल्ली वरलक्ष्मी देवी अम्बा श्री देवी जगदम्बा गृहलक्ष्मी पंकजलोचिनी कुंकुमभूषि पंकजलोचिनी कुंकुमभूषि कल्पवृक्षा कामधेनु करुणाकरी देवी कल्पवृक्षा कामधेनु करुणाकरी देवी अम्बा श्री देवी जगदम्बा जगदम्बा भूदेवी अम्बा महालक्ष्मी जगदम्बा गृहलक्ष्मी अम्बा महालक्ष्मी जगदम्बा गृहलक्ष्मी धन्यवादगळु
Swam Sundar Datta MR. I am studying in 4th standard. I am part of Balakrishna's batch. I am going to recite Bhagavad Gita of 4th chapter, that is Jnana Yoga. Om Shri Krishnaya Paramatmane Namaha. Atha Chaturthodhyayaha Jnana Yoga. Shri Bhagavanu Vacha. इमं विवस्वते योगं प्रोक्तवानहमव्ययं विवस्वान्मनवे प्राह मनुरिक्ष्वा कवे ब्रवीत् एवं परंपरा प्राप्तं इमं राजर्षयो विदुः सकाले नेह महता योगो नष्टः परन्तपा स एवायं मया तेज्या योगः प्रोक्तः पुरातनः भक्तोऽसि मे सखा चेति रहस्यं ह्येतदुत्तमम् अपरं भवतो जन्म अर्जुन उवाच अपरं भवतो जन्म परं जन्म विवस्वतः कथमेतद्विजानीया तमादौ प्रोक्तवानिति श्रीभगवानुवाच बहूनि मे व्यतीतानि जन्मानि तव चार्जुना तान्यहं वेद सर्वाणि त्वं वेत्थ परन्तप अजोऽपि सन्नव्ययात्मा भूतानामीश्वरोऽपि सन् प्रकृतिं स्वामदृष्ठाय सम्भवाम्यात्ममायया यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युत्थानमधर्मस्य तदात्मानं सृजाम्यहम् परित्राणाय साधूनां विनाशाय च दुष्कृतां धर्म संस्थापनार्थाय सम्भवामि युगे युगे धन्यवाद
नमस्कारगळु नन्न हेसरु स्वस्ति इवत्तु नानु दुर्गा देविय भजनेयन्नु हाडुत्तेने
जय दुर्गा दुर्गति परिहारिणी शंभु विहारिणी माता भवानी जय दुर्गा दुर्गति परिहारिणी शंभु विहारिणी माता भवानी जय दुर्गा गति परिहारिणी आदिशक्ति परब्रह्म स्वरूपिणी आदिशक्ति परब्रह्म स्वरूपिणी जगज्जननी चतुर्वेद बकानी आदिशक्ति परब्रह्म स्वरूपिणी जगज्जननी चतुर्वेद बकानी ब्रह्मा शिव हरि अर्चन कीनो ध्यान धरत सब नर मुनि ज्ञानी ब्रह्मा शिव हरि अर्चन कीनो ध्यान धरत सब नर मुनि ज्ञानी जय दुर्गा दुर्गति परिहारिणी शंभु विहारिणी माता भवानी जय दुर्गा दुर्गति परिहारिणी अष्टभुजाकर खड्गभिराजे सिंह सवार सकल वरदान अष्टभुजाकर खड्गभिराजे सिंह सवार सकल वरदान ब्रह्मानंद शरण में आयो ब्रह्मानंद शरण में आयो भव भय नाश करो महारानी भव भय नाश करो महारानी जय दुर्गा दुर्गति परिहारिणी शंभु विहारिणी माता भवानी जय दुर्गा दुर्गति परिहारिणी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी जगत जननी भव दुख निवारिणी जगत जननी भव दुख निवारिणी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी शुंभनी शुंभांत के भगवती शुंभनी शुंभांत के भगवती पार्वती परमेश्वरी दया करी पार्वती परमेश्वरी दया करी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी जगत जननी भव दुख निवारिणी देवी भजो दुर्गा देवी भजो दुर्गा देवी भजो दुर्गा भवानी
धन्यवाद करो
ओ ग्रेट दुर्गा यू आर द वन हु मेक्स एवरी असुरा रन योर स्ट्रेंथ इज इनफाइनाइट थ्रू आउट द डे एंड द नाइट एवरी डिवोटी सिंग्स योर प्रेज Knowing that you'll help them through their maze. Your mighty 8 shoulders can shake all the boulders. You help all those who come your way, remove their miseries and keep them gay. O Divine Mother, you are the greatest, as you give everyone the courage to be the bravest.
Baradam, Vishnu, Shishivadam, Chatubhujam, प्रसन्नवदनं दाये सर्वा इंपा शांति शांति हे सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धेभवत मे सदा
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸಮೀಕ್ಷಾ. ನಾನು ಲಲಿತ ಸಹಸ್ರನಾಮ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾತಾ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಹಾರಾಜಿ ಶ್ರೀಮತ್ ಸಿಂಹಾಸನೇಶ್ವರಿ ಚಿತಗ್ನಿಕುಂಡ ಸಂಭೂತ ದೇವಕಾರ್ಯ ಸಮುದ್ಯತ ಮುದ್ಯದ್ಭಾನು ಸಹಸ್ರಾಭ ಚತುರ್ಬಾಹು ಸಮನ್ವಿತ ರಾಗಸ್ವರೂಪ ಪಾಷಾಢ್ಯ ಕ್ರೋಧ ಪಾರಾಂಕುಶೋಜ್ವಲ ಮನೋರೂಪೇಕ್ಷಿಖೋದಂಡ ಪಂಚ ತನ್ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಾಯಕ ನಿಜಾರುಣ ಪ್ರಭಾ ಪೂರ ಮಜ್ಜ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಾಂಡ ಮಂಡಲ ಚಂಪಕಾಶೋಕ ಪುನ್ನಾಗ ಸಾಗ ನೀಕಲ ಸತ್ಕಚ ಕುರುವಿಂದ ಮಣಿಶ್ರೇಣಿ ಘನ ಗೋತೀರ ಮಂಡಿತ ಅಷ್ಟಮಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ವಿಭ್ರಾಜ ದಲಿಕ ಸ್ಥಲ ಶೋಭಿತ ಮುಖ ಚಂದ್ರ ಕಲಂಕಾಭ ಮೃಗನಾಭಿ ವಿಶೇಷಕ ಮದನ ಸ್ಮರ ಮಾಂಗಲ್ಯ ಗೃಹೋರಣ ಚಿಲ್ಲಿಕ ವಸ್ತ್ರ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ಪರಿವಾಹ ಜಲ ನೀಲಾಭಲೋಚನ ನವ ಚಂಪಕ ಪುಷ್ಪಾಭಾ ನಾಸ ದಂಡ ವಿರಾಜಿತ ತಾರಾ ಕಾಂತಿ ತಿರಸ್ಕಾರಿ ನಾಸ ಭರಣ ಭಾಸುರ ಕದಂಬ ಮಂಜರಿ ಕ್ಲಪ್ತ ಕರ್ಣ ಪೂರ ಮನೋಹರ ತಾಟಂ ಕೈವಲಿ ಭೂತ ತಪ ನೋಡುಪ ಮಂಡಲ ಪದ್ಮರಾಗ ಶಿರಾದರ್ಶ ಪರಿಭಾವಿ ಕಪೋಲ ಬುಕು ನವ ವಿದ್ರುಮ ಬಿಂಬ ಶ್ರೀ ನ್ಯಕ್ಕಾರಿಣನಚ್ಚಲ ಶುದ್ಧ ವಿದ್ಯಾಂಕುರಾಕಾರ ದ್ವಿಜ ಪಂಕ್ತಿ ದ್ವಯೋಜ್ವಲ ಕರ್ಪೂರ ವೀಟಿ ಕಾಮೋದ ಸಮಾಕರ್ಷ ದಿಗಂತರ ನಿಜ ಸಲ್ಲಾಪ ಮಾಧುರ್ಯ ವಿರಿದ್ಬರ್ಸತ ಕಚ್ಚಪಿ ಮಂದಸ್ಮಿತ ಪ್ರಭಾಪೂರ ಮಜ್ಜತ್ ಕಾಮೇಶ ಮಾನಸ ಅನಾಕಲಿತ ಸಾದೃಶ್ಯ ಚುಪಕಶಿ ವಿರಾಜಿತ ಕಾಮೇಶ ಬದ್ಧ ಮಾಂಗಲ್ಯ ಶೋಭಿತ ಕಂದರ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
ಹೆಲೋ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್, ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ರುಕ್ಷಿ. ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಆನ್ ಕಾಲಿಮಾಸ್ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ಟು ತೆನ್ನಾಲಿ ರಾಮನ್ ಅ ಸಾಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಪೊಯೆಟ್. ಅಚ್ಚೂ, ರಾಮನ್ ಸ್ನೀಸ್. ಯೋರ್ ನೋಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಟಪ್, ಹಿಸ್ ವೈಫ್ ಸೆಡ್. ಶಿ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ಪುಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಹರ್ಬ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಬಾಯ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಹಿಯರ್, take some steam, you will feel better. Raman bent over the hot water and took a deep breath. The steam went in and drove the cold away. Raman jumped in joy. Good, the cold is gone. His wife smiled. Then you can go to Kalima's temple. Today is Friday. Yes, yes, what shall I ask for? Wondered Raman. Gold, ask Kalima for gold, advised his wife. It was quite dark when Raman reached the temple. Raman was alone. A lamp was burning before Kalima's idol. Raman bowed down to the goddess and started praying. Such was his devotion that Kalima appeared before him. Ma! Kalima! Exclaimed Raman. He was dazzled upon seeing Kalima in all her glory. Then he had a doubt. Mother, I heard you have a 1,000 faces. Kalima was pleased. Do you want to see with my 1,000 faces, my dear son? She asked. No, mother, no, Raman said hastily. And then he broke into a laughter. Kalima was annoyed of his strange behavior. Forgive me, Ma, Raman said. Tell me, what made you laugh? I wonder what would happen should you ever catch a cold, said Raman. You look funny blowing your 1,000 noses, wouldn't you? I should punish you, Raman, for being so naughty, Kalima said, looking angry. But she broke into an enchanting smile. But since you made me smile, I will bless you. May you make people laugh wherever you go. She took out a, Kalima took out a piece of silk cloth. Keep this with you. She said, handing over to Raman. What's this for, mother? Asked Raman eagerly. Will it give me gold coins every morning? Use this cloth to blow your nose when you catch a cold the next time, Kalima said with a laugh. She vanished the next moment, with her laughter still ringing in his ears. Raman walked out of the temple. Achoo! Raman sneezed when he stepped out. He quickly took out the cloth given by Kalima and blew his nose. He had a suspicion that Kalima was watching him and laughing. And that was the story of Kalima's gift to Tenali Raman. Thank you.
Namaste. My name is Pradyumna Srinivas Prabhu. I am 13 years old. Today I am going to recite 18th Adhyay 21st to 30th Shlokas. Prathaktvena tu yajnanam nana bhavan prathakvidan veti sarveshu bhuteshu tajnanam vidhi rajasam yattu kratsnavade kasmin karye saktamahaitukam अथत्वार्थवदल्पञ्च तत्तामसमुदाहतम् नियतम् सङ्गरहितम् अरागद्वेषतः कृतम् अफलप्रेप्सु न कर्म यत्तत्सात्विकमुच्यते यत्तु कामेप्सु न कर्म साहङ्कारेण वा पुनः क्रियते बहुलायासं तद्राजसमुदाहतम् अनुबन्धं क्षयं हिंसा मनवेक्ष च पौरुषम् मोहादारभ्यते कर्म यत्तत्तामसमुच्यते मुक्तसङ्गो नहं वादी धृत्युत्साह समन्वितः सिद्ध्यसिद्ध्योर्निर्विकारः कर्ता सात्विक उच्यते रागी कर्मफलप्रेप्सुः लुब्धो हिंसात्मको शुचिः हर्षशोकान्वितः कर्ता राजसः परिकीर्तितः अयुक्तः प्राकृतस्तब्धः शठो नैष्कृतिकोलसः विषादी दीर्घसूत्री च कर्ता तामस उच्यते बुद्धेर्भेदं धृतैश्चैव गुणतस्त्रिविदं शृणु प्रोच्यमानमशेषेण पृथक्त्वेन धनञ्जय प्रवृत्तिञ्च निवृत्तिञ्च कार्याकार्ये भयाभये बन्धं मोक्षञ्च या वेत्ति बुद्धिः सा पार्थ सात्विकी ॐ स्वस्ति ॐ श्रीकृष्णार्पणमस्तु हरिः ॐ धन्यवाद।
Namaste everybody, my name is Sandeep. Now I am going to sing Mahalakshmi Bhajan. Pali se Mahalakshmi.
Hari Om. Today I'm going to chant Mahalakshmi Ashtakam. Om Namastestu Mahamaye Shri Pite Sura Pujite Shankha Chakra Gadahaste Mahalakshmi Namostute Namaste Garudarude Kola Surabhankari Sarva Papa Hare Devi Mahalakshmi Namostute Sarva Gne Sarva Varade Sarva Dushtabhankari आद्यंतरहिते देवी आदिशक्ति महेश्वरी योग योग संभूते महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते स्थूल सूक्ष्म महारौद्रे मा शक्ति महोदरे मा पाप हरे देवी महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते पद्मासनस्थिते देवी परब्रह्मस्वरूपिणी परमेशी जगन्माता महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते श्वेतांबरधरे देवी नानालंकारभूषिते जगस्थिते जगन्माता महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते श्वेतांबरधरे देवी नानालंकारभूषिते जगस्थिते जगन्माता महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते महालक्ष्मी अष्टकम् स्तोत्रम् ह्यपटे भक्तिमान् वर सर्वसिद्धि प्रवाप्नोति राज्यं प्राप्नोति सर्वदा एक काले पटे नित्यं महापाप विनाशनम् द्विकालम्यपटे नित्यं धन धान्य समन्विता त्रिकालम्यपटे नित्यं मा शत्रु विनाशनम् मा लक्ष्मीर्भवे नित्यं प्रसन्ना वरदा शुभाः श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम्।
Namaste, my name is Padmaja Srinivas Prabhu. I am 8 years old. Today I am going to recite 12th chapter, first 10 shlokas. Atha dvadashodhyayaha bhakti yogaha arjuna uvacha evam satata yuktaye भक्तास्त्वां पर्युपासते एचाप्यक्षरमव्यक्तं तेषां के योगवित्तमाः श्रीभगवानुवाच मय्यावेश्यमनोयेमां नित्ययुक्ता उपासते श्रद्धया परयोपेतास्ते मे युक्ततमामताः एत्वक्षरं निर्देश्यम् अव्यक्तं पर्युपासते सर्वत्यगमचिन्त्यं च कूटस्थमचलं ध्रुवं सन्नियं वेन्द्रियग्रामं सर्वत्र समबुद्धयः ते प्राप्नुवन्ति मामेव सर्वभूतैतेरताः क्लेशोऽधिकतरस्तेषाम् अव्यक्ता सप्तचेतसाम् अव्यक्ता हि गतिर्दुःखम् देहवद्भिरवाप्यते ये तु सर्वाणि कर्माणि मयि सन्न्यस्य मत्पराः अनन्येनैव योगेन मां ध्यायन्तौ उपासते तेषामहं समुद्धर्ता मृत्युसंसारसागरात् भवान् विनचिरात् पार्थ मय्यावेशितचेतसां मय्येव मन आधत्स्व मयि बुद्धिं निवेशय निवशिष्यसि मय्येव अथ ऊर्ध्वं न संशयः अथ चित्तं समाध धातुं न शक्नोषि मयि स्थिरम् अभ्यासयोगेन ततो मामिच्छाप्तुं धनञ्जय अभ्यासेऽप्यसमर्थोऽसि मत्कर्म परमो भव मदर्थमपि कर्माणि कुर्वं सिद्धिमवाप्स्यसि ॐ स्वस्ति।
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hari Om. Today I am going to chant Purusha Sukta, one of the Veda mantra. Om Ganana Antva Ganapatigam Havamahe Kavim Kavina Mupamashravastamam Jeshtarajam ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनक्ष्वन्नोतिभिस्सीदसदनम् ॐ तच्छय्योरावृणीमहे गातुं यज्ञाय गातुं यज्ञपतये दैवी स्वस्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्मानुषेभ्यः ऊर्ध्वं जिघातु भेषजं शन्नो अस्तु विपदे ए शञ्चतुष्पदे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ सहस्रशीर्षपुरुषः सहस्राक्ष सहस्रपाद् स भूमिं विश्वतो वृत्वा अत्यतिष्ठद्दशाङ्गुलं पुरुष एवेदगं सर्वं यद्भूतं यच्च भव्यम् तस्माद्यज्ञात् सर्वहूतः रुच सामानि जग्निरे चन्दा गन्सि जग्निरे तस्मात् यजुस्तस्मादजायत तस्मादश्वाजायन्त एके चो भयादतः गावोह जग्निरे तस्मात् जाता अजा वयः वयः यत्पुरुष व्यदधुः कथिता व्यकल्पयन् मुखं किमस्य कौ बाहु कावुरु पादा उच्येते ब्राह्मणो य मुखमासीत् बाहु राजन्य बाहु राजन्य कृतः ऊरु तदस्य यद्वैश्यः पद्भ्यागं शूद्रो अजायथ चन्द्रमा मनसो जाथ चक्षो सूर्यो अजायत मुखादिन्द्रश्चाग्निश्च प्राणद्वायुरजायत नाभ्या आसीदन्तरिक्षम् शीर्ष्णोद्यौ समवर्थत पद्भ्यां भूमिर्दिश श्रोत्रात् तथा लोकागम् अकल्पयन् वेदाहमेतं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवर्णं तमसस्तु पारे स
सर्वाणि रूपाणि विचित्य धीरः नामानि कृत्वा विवदन यदास्ते दाता पुरस्ता द्यमुदा जहार शक्र प्रविद्वान् प्रदिशश्च तस्रः तमे एवं विद्वा नम्रता इह भवति नान्य पन्ता आयनाय विद्यते यज्ञेन यज्ञमयजन्त देवाः तानि धर्माणि प्रथमान्यासन् ते हनाखं महिमानसचन्ते यत्र पूर्वे साध्या सन्ति देवा अभ्यसम्भूत पृथिव्यैरसा आच विश्वकर्मण समवर्ततादि तस्य द्वष्टा विदद रूपमेति तत्पुरुषस्य विश्वमा जानमग्रे वेदाहमेतं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवर्णं तमसः परस्तात् तमेवं विद्वानमृत इह भवति नान्यपन्ता विद्यते यनाय प्रजापतिश्चरति गर्भे अन्तः अजायमानो बहुधा विजायते तस्य धीरा परिजानन्ति योनिं मरीचीनां पदमिच्छन्ति वेदसः यो देवेभ्य अत्तपति यो देवानां पुरोहितः पूर्वो यो देवेभ्यो जातः नमो रुचाय ब्राह्मये रुचं ब्राह्मं जनयन्तः देवा अग्रे तदा ब्रुवन् यस्त्वैवं ब्राह्मणो विद्यात् तस्य देवा असन्वशे ह्रीश्च ते लक्ष्मीश्च पत्न्यौ अहो रात्रे पार्श्वे नक्षत्राणि रूपम् अश्विनव्यक्तम् इष्टं मनिषाण अमुं मनिषाण सर्वं मनिषाण ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम्
डियर आत्मा ज्योतिष एंड बाल ज्योतिष आई एम दीक्षा फ्रॉम आई लीड विवेकानंदा बैच आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक ईच एंड एवरी चाइल्ड हु हैज पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दिस नवरात्रि उत्सव एंड मेड इट अ बिग सक्सेस इट वाज वेरी कलरफुल फन एंड एक्साइटिंग वॉचिंग दीज वीडियोज आई ऑल्सो थैंक आई लीड शंकरा बैच हु हैव पुट इन एनॉर्मस एफर्ट्स to do the editing of these movies and send them to the YouTube. We are also grateful to all the parents for helping and encouraging your children to participate in the events. Thank you very much. Finally, I thank Sri Prabhuji, who is the founder of the Light of the Self Foundation, for giving all us this opportunity to express our love and devotion to Ma Durga. I would like to end today's session with the prayer. I request everyone to repeat along with me. असतो माम
असतो माम
सद्गमया
सद्गमया
तमसो माम
तमसो माम
ज्योतिर्गमया
ज्योतिर्गमया
मृत्योर्मा
मृत्योर्मा
अमृतंगमया
अमृतंगमया
ओम
ओम
शांति
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 हरिओम।
श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम। ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ सद्गुरु ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ मेरा अंतर तिमिर मिठाओ मेरा अंतर तिमिर मिठाओ सद्गुरु मेरा अंतर तिमिर मिठाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ। हे योगेश्वर हे ज्ञानेश्वर हे सर्वेश्वर हे परमेश्वर निज कृपा बरसाओ सद्गुरु निज कृपा बरसाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ सद्गुरु ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ हम बालक तेरे द्वार पे आए हम बालक तेरे द्वार पे आए मंगल दर्श सिखाओ सद्गुरु मंगल दर्श दिखाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ सद्गुरु ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ शीश झुकाए करे तेरी आरती शीश झुकाए करे तेरी आरती प्रेम सुधा बरसाओ सद्गुरु प्रेम सुधा बरसाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ अंतर में युग से सोई अंतर में युग युग से सोई चित शक्ति को जगाओ सद्गुरु चित शक्ति को जगाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ सद्गुरु ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ सच्ची ज्योति जगे हृदय में सच्ची ज्योति जगे हृदय में सोहम नाद जगाओ सद्गुरु सोहम नाद जगाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ जीवन आत्मा आनंद अविनाशी जीवन आत्मा आनंद अविनाशी चरण शरण लगाओ सद्गुरु चरण न शरण लगाओ ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ सद्गुरु ज्योत ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ, सद्गुरु ज्योत से ज्योत जगाओ।